Hey guys, today I wanted to inspect my throttle position sensor because I'm still not 100% satisfied with my throttle response. This is this guy. So let's get to it. First, I will remove it and see what can I see there. Removal of the screws were pretty easy. Two 7mm screws should just pop off. As I said, it should. Okay. And that's how it looks. That's where it goes. How you should inspect this? Is with the multimeter on the connector side, however, because it's facing downwards, I'm not able to test it like this. So I will disconnect it and measure the resistance. Okay, you can see the setup. We are measuring the two further side prong, and I'm measuring the resistance between them in kilo ohms, and it is 4.1. Should indicate that this is okay. So here is the setup where I will test the sensor in place. I put one of these little stecker things on each pin, lengthening them so now I can reach with the multimeter and measure the resistance of the sensor while I'm pulling on the throttle here, like this. And what I want to see is that between the middle pin and the third pin thing, the resistance should go between 1 kilo ohm to 4 kilo ohm. If that is correct, then the issue is not with the sensor. So let's check. Okay, so I'm trying to show the setup, how I can measure the resistance between the middle pin and the right one. What I'm measuring is 4.58, which is not really great. It should be around 4, and when I pull the throttle there, I cannot do it because I don't have enough hands, then it goes on down to 1.8. It should go down to 1. So this sensor is a fail. So I will have to order this and hope that then my throttle response will be back to normal. So that's how you test the sensor. Hope it helped.